Late breaking, a Crooks loot could affect the construction on the I-40 crosstown.
Yeah, Oklahoma City police and state troopers are now on the lookout for that thief. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is live near I-40 in Virginia. Aaron, what did he steal?
Well, they stole these large beams. They're called I-beams, and you can see they are huge. And this is just actually a smaller one located out here in this big construction field near the I-40 crosstown. And take a look at some of the video. We know that a person was in the area and saw someone loading up these large beams into a trailer and then got away. Now, when police got here, it was too late. Last time they were seen, they were heading eastbound on I-40. Now, looking ahead today, we know construction crews are going to be evaluating the situation to see how many these crooks got away with and if it will affect their future construction projects. We'll stay on top of it for you. For now, we're live in Southwest Oklahoma City. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.